But in this case, we're gonna rig it backwards. And when you have this tied on the line, and you had this rig backwards, you're gonna be dropping it down, and this bait is gonna fall and kind of do a little swimming action and kind of dance around down in the bottom of the hole.